This is an important element that I think you need to know is why not to use water on a grease fire on a kitchen stove. All right, so I'm going to give a demonstration of why you don't do this. Go ahead and light that. If I was to put water on a grease fire, that's what you would end up with, which would be a fire that would be all over the place. And that's why you don't try to put out a grease fire with that. You take the extinguisher, pull the pin, and sweep.